America.
Yes. All right, so we started with the move that we did last week. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this moment of jumping out, we have some amount of freedom where the follow can do something like Yara just did. I can respond, and then whenever we're ready, we can go back into our normal swing out, so whatever we want to do. So that's one moment of freedom in that move.
It mostly works out when you don't end up too far away, because then you can only release. Yeah. But if you make a little bit closer to each other, then it works nicely with you. And then we did in send out.
Yeah, so we have the send out, which is normal send out, boom. But we have a bit more energy, and I actively stop the follow from moving.
Yeah.
But then we also have a lighter send out where I don't stop the follow. One more time. Boom. You can do anything you want there. Don't copy us.
Yeah,
just
try moving at an even pace.
Give some space.
Down the line.
Yeah.
Then swing out.
Yeah, and so the swing out. So in five, a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, and we did that sideways.
Yeah, with the sideways swing out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1.
That wasn't the direction I got
pushed. 1, 2. Yeah, 20s Charleston, so we can get into 20s with kind of like a second shot. And I can slowly or suddenly detach from my follow. Both have a lot of freedom here. I'm trying to stay in the 8 count with the same footwork on the same foot. I think that's it.